Everybody, I'm Ifra, studying in grade 8. I'm student of Om English Medium High School. Today I'm going to speak about World Blood Donors Day. World Blood Donor Day is celebrated on June 14. It is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Carl Landsteiner. He was awarded for the Nobel Prize for his discovery of the ABO blood group system. World Blood Donors Day was organized for the first time in 2005. By World Health Organization, International Federation of Red Cross and Red Crescent Societies. This day is celebrated to raise awareness for safe blood and to thank blood donors. Blood donations in India are conducted by several organizations and hospitals by organizing blood donation camps. Blood donors in India donate around 350 milliliters of blood. Wait, don't hurry up. First listen to me. Not everyone can donate the blood, but there are some parameters that must be followed to donate the blood. So now let us see the parameters. Person who are eligible to donate the blood. Overall health. The donor must be fit and healthy and should not be suffering from transmittable diseases. Age and weight. Donor must be 18 to 65 years old and should weigh a minimum of 50 kg. Pulse rate between 50 and 100 without irregularities. Hemoglobin level a minimum of 12.5 GDL. Blood pressure diastolic 50 to 100 mmHg. Systolic 100 to 180 mmHg. Body temperature should be normal with an oral temperature not exceeding 37.5 degrees Celsius. The time period between successive blood donations should be more than 3 months. Person who are non-eligible to donate the blood. A person who has been tested HIV positive. Individuals suffering from ailments like cardiac arrest, hypertension, blood pressure, cancer, epilepsy, kidney ailments, and diabetes. A person who has undergone ear or body piercing or tattoo in the past 6 months. Individuals who have undergone immunization in the past 1 month. Individuals treated for rabies or received hepatitis B vaccine in the past 6 months. Person who has consumed alcohol in the past 24 hours. Women who are pregnant or breastfeeding. Individuals who have undergone major dental procedures or general surgeries in the past 1 month. Women who had miscarriage in the past 6 months. Individuals who have had fits, tuberculosis, allergic disorders in the past. Individuals who currently have asthma with active symptoms and severe asthma patients. I hope that you have understood who are non-eligible and eligible to donate the blood. Whenever you get a chance to donate the blood, take a small step by donating the blood, which is completely painless and save somebody's life. Thank you.